How to create digital painting effect in Photoshop. Welcome back to PhotoshopDesire.com YouTube channel. There are some talented artists who can paint stunning hyper-realistic art, but with the help of Photoshop, it is possible to create cool effects like painted images. In this video, I will show you how to apply a painterly look to an image using the diffuse and reduce noise filters. Here is the image I will be working with. First, duplicate background layer and convert into smart object. Renaming layer to painting because I will add some smart filters to this layer. Go to filter and apply unsharp mask filter. You can use same numbers what I am using here or adjust amount and radius by your own. This will sharpen the image and helps to create detailed paint strokes, especially on hairs. Then go to filter tab and select stylize and then choose diffuse. Change the diffuse mode to anisotropic. This is the key ingredient to give the image that gives cool painted appearance. I will apply diffuse filter again to get more effect. If you want more effect, simply add diffuse filter again and again. Now add reduce noise filter. It helps to smoothen the textures and details. Keep strength at 10 and remaining all values at 0%. Click OK. Similarly, like diffuse filter, add reduce noise filter again to apply more effect. But this time keep some details and sharpness. Now create stamp visible copy. To do that, press Shift plus Ctrl plus Alt plus E. It creates a new layer containing the merged content. I will use this layer to create high dynamic range image. Go to Image tab, Adjustments, desaturate the image. Invert the layer, Ctrl plus I, keyboard shortcut. Change blending to overlay. Convert layer into smart object. It enables you to perform non-destructive editing to the layer. Go up to the file menu, choose blur, and then choose Gaussian blur. The amount of blur you need will depend a lot on the size of your image. Generally, radius value of around 15 to 20 pixels is a good place to apply. Again, make a stamp visible copy. Now I will use this layer to add sharpness. Add a high pass from the filters menu. A low amount of around 1 to 3 pixels is all that we required. Change the blending mode of this high pass layer to linear light to drastically sharpen the image. again create stamp visible copy to merge all content into one new layer. Renaming layer to painting, because again I will repeat the step 1. Go to filter tab and select stylize and then choose diffuse. Now add reduce noise filter also. Go to adjustment panel and select hue and saturation. Reduce the saturation amount. Finally, make stamp visible copy and change blending mode to soft light. It improves overall contrast of the image. If you want, disable the reduce noise filter to get sharper image. Here is final result. The result is cool effect that mimics digital painting. The effect really comes to life the close you get. From afar, the fine details can blend to look like a normal photograph. But up close, you see what looks like hundreds of individual brush strokes. Thanks for watching our free tutorial. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.